Okay guys, welcome to another episode of Brilio, Diamond Painting Rhinestone Art Design. And for today, meron na naman tayong bagong i-unbox na design po para sa iba't sa isa't isa for us to review this day. So sit back, relax, and still enjoy this video. Okay, mga kabrilyo, ito na yung isang design na bubuksan natin for today. At itong design na ito, I call it Black Girl. Okay, Black Girl ang tawag ko dito sa design na ito. Mga kabrilyo, ayan, kung makikita niyo siya. Alright, so I call this one Black Girl. This is a 38 by 68 centimeter design, as you can see. Like a rectangle, alright? This is a 38 by 68 centimeter design. It has 30 colors, alright? 30 colors. There. Ayan. Here you go, mga kabrilyo. Meron itong 30 colors. It has 30 colors. As you can see, yung on this part of his, ano, para siyang mga flowers. Alright, yeah. Flower nga. Mga different flowers. Naging buhok na niya yung flower. So, that's why I call this one, I don't know if it's a flower or a butterfly, pero leaves. Leaves na lang. Leaves of the flowers, leaves of whatever. So, ito yung design na yan. Alright? It has 30 colors. Mga kabrilyo, very nice design, a very nice piece of canvas. Alright, as you can see. Okay, and of course, it has 30 colors of beads. Ayan. Alright, kompleto naman yung mga beads niya, mga kabrilyo. And I will count them later on and see if they are complete. And of course, the toolkit for this design, right? So that's it, folks. I hope you enjoy and like this design na pinakita natin for today. Okay, so ito na yung design na pinakita natin for today, and hopefully, guys, nagustuhan niyo yung design natin sa araw na ito. Alright, so we're gonna unpack it now. And hope you like this video. Kung nagustuhan niyo po yung video na ito, hope you could subscribe and hit the notification bell for the updates, new updates of every videos that we are going to post on this channel. So, thank you very much for watching, and bye-bye.